You already know this is Mansion Madness. My hair's messy because we just had a good ass sleep. We slept in this massive bed. What are you eating for Mansion Madness, man?
No, waffles.
Yeah.
And juice.
What are you eating, Dad?
Waffle.
I'll be back.
Back.
Mad jump vid. He punched the roof? Oh my god. Yo, Mac, what time is it?
Time to sword!
Slid it up. Sandiges. El Sandiges. Where's that Merrick Sando at? Oh! Oh my god!
My back!
Oh my god, you already know I gotta hit up that supreme hot chocolate.
Fuck with the vision.
Yo.
What's up?
What hot chocolate are you hitting up?
Dark and regular mixed together. With a perfect blend.
A mulatto?
Come on.
You already know we have to hit up that Kenny versus Spenny. I already know me and Mac are playing upwards. It's like Scrabble, but you can go up. I already know these are how our scores are going. Pretty similar, I think. I already know I gotta cheat and move my... Just kidding, I wouldn't do that.
Merrick, what are you playing for pool?
Oh fuck.
Give me that fucking ball.
You already know that I made that garlic and sour cream pasta. What did you hit up, Merrick?
Is that chicken and bacon?
Oh!
Slightly sauteed at low temperature for a high amount of time. And spiced, I don't know if that's a word, with Tabasco sauce and Himalayan peak salt.
I love spiced.
Like when I was little, I was like in my bed.
Anyway, we had to hit up darts. I know you gotta hit up those trick shots, Merrick. Oh. Yo, Merrick, hit up that trick shot. You already know me and Merrick fell asleep. My hair's crazy. Let's go check them out. You already know how to make that cleanup list. El Bandegas. This is for El Bandegas. Brood, especially before I had bandages.
There you go, I had to cop that shower. Now I gotta wake up Merrick. Elf fart bitch. Wake up. Come on now.
Yeah, I think we can't be hitting the trampoline because it's so super snowy. All that from sledding. Munching things.
Rick, did you fall asleep with that gum in your mouth? Ah!
I know it's time to clean up. All this garbage. I already know we're pretty much done cleaning up. We done cleaning?
Oh yeah.
Alright, let's dip it up, dip it up.
Well, it's because I wasn't...
I know we gotta leave the mansion. Bye, mansion.